Dearest Kakat, here we are at long last. As they say, the Lord prepares someone for each of us, even before we are born. And for me, I believe it is you.
I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world.
Who would have thought that we would meet 4 years ago? More so, who would have thought that we would end up with each other? You are my answered prayer. You are my game changer. You inspire me to become a better person.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on.
I recalled our first encounter when you were in line for some meal after our conference meeting. Was a vivid memory, but I remember gazing at you and observing your glance my way as well. We became friends and referred each other as Beshi. Uy, Beshi, naka-extra antibiotic. Became groupmates with similar sympathies, and we eventually became each other's comfort.
And there is no one there to dry your tears.
We had unexpectedly fallen in love and had switched from Beshis to Bibuni. I had no idea that I would find the kind of love that God had planned for me. As if He made it specially for us.
I know you have a million mind of me, but I will never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. No doubt in my mind. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling.
So today, in front of everyone we love and hold dear, in front of our family, our friends, I promise to be your honest, faithful, loving husband. I pledge to honor, love, and cherish you as my wife today. Every day, I promise to love you for who you are. I promise to nurture your dreams and help you reach them. Today, I say I do, but to me, that means I will. I will take your hand and stand by your side in the good and the bad. I love you. Love you.
In front of our loving God, families, and friends, I say, I do today, but what I really mean is that I will. I will fight alongside you in any future battles we must fight. I will be your comfort, light, and strength in our home. I will always remember you as the man I choose every day, my husband, my life partner, my best friend, my friend in me, the Lord's precious gift, and my source of strength and inspiration.
To make you feel my ease.